Hello everyone, today we are unboxing a monitor from BenQ, model XL2540, a monitor for competitive games with a low input lag, around 18 milliseconds. This is the specs. And let's see what you have inside. This is the stand. Power cable. Cable USB 3.0. For the USB ports. This is a cover bag. Have a display cable. Display port cable. A user manual, drivers, quick start grid. Thank you. this is the S switch. With this you can save up to 3 profiles. You can put one for gaming, one for office mode, web surfing. This is the shields. And this is the stand. It's a high adjustable. And this is the monitor. Twenty-four point five inch, 62 centimeters. This is the back. And on the back we have a port for USB 3.0, two ports HDMI, one port for DisplayPort, one for a switch, one for DVI, dual link port, and one for sound. Headphones and the microphone. Two USB ports 3.0, one port for headphones, headset, and one for the microphone. And this is the stand for headphones. This is it. And this is how it looks after we put all. We don't have dead pixels. It's a very reliable panel. Very, very good. If you don't like this shield, you can take off. And we have a small rubber to put here. I connect the monitor with the display port. This is how it looks. If you want the maximum from this monitor, I suggest you to put a video card like Nvidia 1070, 1080, which are better choice. And this is the maximum, 240 Hz refresh rate. We have a low blue light, good for to protect your eyes. Instant mode, always put on. This is the settings, default. And let's see the power consumption. Around 20-21 watts. And switch off. I have 0.7. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.